I interrupt this
fake important
video to tell you the real deal right here. One flaw about that ridiculous main character. Okay, now that you're all here, I'd like to address how you play. Now, at the beginning of each session, you'll all be given up to 1 to 3 lives. When you have 3 lives, you are not to attack
anyone.
However, if someone attacks you,
do what you will with them.
With 2 lives, you can kill, but you have to grab a 2-life specific task from the task generator in order to find out how you will be killing. Also, you can only kill 1 person per session. With 1 life, do what you want with the other players, but if you die,
you're finished.
Now, if you're unsatisfied with the amount of lives you have, you could head over to the hard task generator. This enables you to add a life to your name if you succeed in your task. However, you need to keep hold of the book till the end of your session. Don't let anyone figure out what your task is. If you do,
you fail.
If you complete your task, you need to press the succeed button next to the generators to receive your prize. Also, if you have 3 lives, the task will not add to your life count. Here at the EVS office, we hope you have an amazing time. But there are rules. No going on the other side of the lava. And for those of you who like to fly, you can't. Elytra is a band from this
simulation.
Don't go climbing up to or breaking any of the EVS operations. And one last thing, the Nether is off limits. If you disobey the rules,
you will be dealt with.
And that's all from me.
Have fun.